Like every country, Holland has its touristical attractions, which is of course mainly Amsterdam as the capital city. But we have other parts in Holland as well, like you are here in The Hague. Holland is not so crowded. I think most people are friendly and easygoing. And I think that is the main attraction for many people to come to this country.
Many think it's the openness of the Dutch person, Dutch society, with they're very open-minded and they're very helpful, very kind. Maybe they at first sight of you look a bit far away, a bit cold, but once you know them, you can, I think, pretty much rely on them.
Amsterdam, I'd say sex and drugs. Yeah, yeah, that's the main reason, or just to party and have a good time.
I think the main reason is they like the old Dutch things like windmills and probably Amsterdam. And they like the wooden houses, and I think that's the main reason why people come to the Netherlands. I work a lot in Amsterdam, and I see a lot of tourists, and the main reason is that they like the Dutch culture of dance parties and maybe smoking some from green stuff, and they like the open-minded Dutch. Yeah, to them, and maybe they feel comfortable here in the Netherlands.
I've came here 2 years ago to study. I had two choices, to go to study in Germany or in Holland. I said, nah, I'm going to Holland because it's much easier and chill to have a legal smoke, né? Where I come from, weed is also legal. Oh, I think there's a lot of tourism due to that, especially the youth. I see a lot of tourists always also asking me if I could buy weed for them here because, yeah, some are minors. So I think it's something predominant that drives people from all over the world to the Netherlands. Yes.
Well, there is a very big shop here next corner where you can buy marijuana and other soft drugs, and we are not bothered. If people want to buy it and want to smoke it, it's their habit. It doesn't affect us here at all. I'm a neighbor. I live here for 45 years. We never had any problem with that.
Locals do smoke, but I don't think they would stay in a coffee shop. Yeah, so the coffee shop element of it, like of staying there and having a coffee, I would say is very geared towards tourism. But you'll find, like, across the whole of the Netherlands, there are coffee shops in, like, smaller towns, and the locals are using it, so, yeah. I think just the coffee shop with the coffee element and staying inside and smoking is geared towards tourism, especially in Amsterdam, because, like, you won't find this many coffee shops in towns outside of Amsterdam.
No, there are some people in the Netherlands also smoke weed. But not all of them. It's like in all countries. Some like to smoke, some don't. But it's not that every Dutch young guy smokes weed. Because in school they tell you it's bad for you, because you lose your dreams if you use it a lot. So no. I tell my son don't smoke weed. I think it gives the Dutch people a certain image. But I don't think the image is good, because if you ask like American or English people, they only come to Amsterdam because they can drink a lot of alcohol, and it's maybe cheap, and they smoke weed until they drop.
Well, maybe some tourists will think it's a bit awkward that you can buy soft drugs on any corner of the street. And some tourists can't go on with that habit. They buy too much or they smoke too much. But of course, for us, it's a daily, regular thing. And I think some tourists, especially in Amsterdam, will go, especially for this reason, to buy easy drugs and have fun. But it's only a small part. I don't think people come here for that reason only. It's a bit of a funny system. It's legal to sell, but it's illegal to buy wholesale for these shops. On the backside, as they call the back door, is still illegal. So there's a lot of criminality going on there. And of course, most big cities want to get rid of that and make production legal. So people are easygoing, and most people just accept it. And I think it's better for having legal drugs than make it illegal.
I think if people sit here and watch the windmills, that gives the Dutch a better image for the Dutch.